Welcome to Mod 2, and in our first part of this, being the discussion board, I'm just going to start with a very brief discussion to kind of walk you through it. Once again, this is part of the orientation process, so this is not a real class, and so it's fairly easy to get through, and it's really to try and get you guys adjusted and understanding what the Academy is about. So as we move through the orientation process, we're going to move into the aspect of professionalism that you exhibit in your everyday work activities. And what we're doing within this module is just opening the subject of how you become a well-respected professional manager within the construction industry. You know, and I was going to say the electrical industry, and then I realized it really is the construction industry. Your professionalism really equates to everybody you deal with. It's going to be your vendors, it's going to be your engineers, your architects, your owners, your bosses, your peers, everybody. So professionalism is this really, really key thing, but nobody ever really talks about it much. And you don't hear people saying that they have studied it or even put out any goals in regards to how they wish to be professionally. So what we're doing here is, when you really think about it, we're just trying to establish a plan to gain the respect of your peers in the industry, which it makes it possible for you to gain all the respect you need, and so that you can accomplish really hard projects successfully. And a lot of people are not going to give you those really difficult projects if you don't have the professionalism in which to gain their respect. So it's a really key thing on how well and how quickly you advance in the industry, as well as this one little aspect called professionalism. So as you undertake this portion of the class, We got to just remember that this is part of the orientation to the Academy. And so you're not expected to have all the answers or any of the answers at this time. You know, this is just a part of orientation that we're asking you to begin thinking about this very important element of becoming a successful project engineer. And as we proceed through the Academy and all the next classes that you'll be going through, these skills are going to be reinforced class after class. And you might even get tired of hearing us beat it into you. But you know, the idea is to finally reach that point where your professionalism is second nature. And it really defines who you are within the industry. And it's not a hard thing to do. You just really stay focused on it until you finally get there. So, and we've included several articles that we felt were fairly, they actually match what we're doing in the construction industry. And here again, I say, if you guys want to study more materials, we'll be more than happy to find them for you. Or just go out on the internet and do some research on your own. But if you'll read through those materials and study them, just study them with the concept that, how does this relate to me? What could I do in this regard that might make it a little bit better? Or what do I do wrong based on what I'm reading, right? And so there's many subjects involved here. And you'll see that some of them are related to team building, which is a key aspect of professionalism. Work ethics is, you know, that's kind of the before you get in the door kind of thing on professionalism, and motivation. So once you've completed your studies, you'll see the discussion board assignment at the very bottom of the classroom materials. And just to open it up, and we're asking you guys to write a couple page narrative that, you know, just kind of you get a chance to write about. There's three questions there, or three elements to discuss. So just open it up, give us your thoughts, and don't worry about writing some form of dissertation or study. Just think about it from your own perspective and send us what you got. So with that said, we'll just move on to the next one.